my dedication story is from my 50th book, A Father for Her Triplets. The triplets in the book were patterned after my niece, my great-niece, and my great-nephew. And they are very unique personalities. Helena is a little bossy. Claire is kind of a tattletale. And Owen has a lisp. So he was just adorable through the story with the things that he would say to his mom. But in real life, Owen was almost suspended from pre-kindergarten because they couldn't get him to stop pinching little girls' bottoms. So that's my dedication story.